friends that'll even make your man cry like a little lass. Come and buy some.
For the kitchen or the field, my fine wares will brighten your
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
It's all sorted out, sir. You've no need to worry about the vicar anymore.
Excellent. Some good news at last. I've heard some pretty wild rumors from Ujits. So what happened there exactly?
Maybe this will surprise you, sir, but there really were heretics in Ujits.
Are you telling me the vicar didn't come to stick his nose in my possessions?
I don't know about that, but he definitely suspected there were heretics hereabouts, and he was right.
Christ! A man doesn't expect that sort of thing in his own fiefdom! Did you catch them?
I told the vicar everything, and he had them arrested. They should be on their way to Kuttenberg by now.
And the vicar's gone with them. Yeah, it gives me no pleasure to know he hit on something here. It gives him every excuse to return. But it's certainly good news for the moment. Anyway, Henry, thanks for dealing with that vicar. You pulled a thorn from my side. Here's a little token of my gratitude.
Thank you, sir.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah.
Stay away from people if you can't ride a horse, you moron!
God be with you.
Is there somewhere I could sleep here?
I suppose I could find something.
For how long?
Just the one night.
No problem. But you're paying advance.
Here you are.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is. Farewell.
I'd like something to eat.
Hey, Henry.
Andrew says I have to get a disguise. A fucking human's clothes and helmet.
What? That's suicide. We don't even have weapons. And even if we did, we can't stand up to real humans.
A minute ago, you wanted to punish those bastards, and now you don't even have a stick.
Even if I did, I wouldn't go attacking a fucking human camp with it.
Look, I'll go and see if I can sort it out. And meanwhile, you get us some weapons.
Good, but be careful. Good luck, then.
Got it for you right here.
I've got them. 3 full outfits.
What? Everything?
The whole bloody lot.
Well then, let's see how you look in it. Lord, oh. Is that it? It's a bit...
Ordinary?
Are you serious? I got it straight from the fucking humans.
Oh, it's not exactly, terrifying, is it?
It's about as frightening as my aunt's speckled hen.
It just don't look much like a human to me.
Have any of you actually seen a human?
What? Do you mean close up?
Don't be daft.
Miramir's described them many times.
Everyone knows humans are monstrous. They're barbarians. Pagans.
Whereas you look like a little boy playing at soldiers.
And just who the hell is Miramir?
He's a regular in my tavern. He works as a caravan guard, and he knows what he's talking about. He's been eye to eye with a human, and he's lived to tell the tale. You can ask him yourself.
What do they know?
Oi, Henry. Take that ridiculous thing off before anyone sees you, eh?
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
They tell me you've seen a lot of humans. They say you'd recognize one even in the dark.
I certainly would. Buy me a drink and I'll tell you stories that will make your hair curl.
Here you go.
Thanks. What's your name anyway?
That's nothing to you.
Anyway, not long ago, I was escorting a goods caravan all the way from Vienna when all of a sudden, a terrible storm came down. Hail, lightning, snow, the works.
Snow? In summer?
Don't interrupt. Where was I? Oh, that's right, the storm. We strayed off the path, couldn't see the ground beneath our feet. And all of a sudden, we heard singing. In the distance, we saw a fire in the clearing with malevolent creatures ranged around it, singing demonic songs.
These malevolent creatures didn't mind the snow. Wouldn't they have preferred to sing somewhere warm?
The big fire! Anyway, as if in a trance, we walked towards the fire. And at that moment, we saw them. Were those hideous creatures monsters or demons, you ask? No. They were humans. And a bunch of infants. Crying and sniffling.
So, someone was feeling the cold. I'd have been shivering too. Snow doesn't do me any good, especially in summer.
and those devilish creatures were drinking the blood of babies and fornicating with she-devils. We stood there paralyzed with fear until I, and I alone, managed to break out of the spell. I can tell you, I never ran so fast in my life. I was the only one to escape. Since that time, I've been able to do nothing but sit here. I can't work since that awful shock. I'm probably still under a spell.
Yeah, undoubtedly. Probably a spell of laziness. Listen, Millimere, what you just said is complete and utter bollocks from start to finish.
What the hell would you know about it, peasant?
I'm from fucking Scallops. I watched those bastards butchering my kith and kin with my own eyes.
You might have said that before. I could have saved the yarn for someone who'd appreciate it.
Where did you hear this nonsense? Who's been spreading all these rumours about how frightening the Cumans look?
Oh, people from around these parts. Bram, the charcoal burner, told me about them. He lives in the woods near here. Then there's Olena, the wife of the Talmberg fisherman. And young Vashek, a stable boy at the stud farm in Ushitz. He saw them too. May the Lord watch over you.
I'm honored that you should come to me.
They say you know what humans look like.
I do.
Once when I was going alone through the dark woods.
That's of no interest to me.
But...
Look, save the tall tales to impress the wenches. I'm not interested.
Well... They're decked out in raven feathers because...
Well, so a black hen would do.
But that wouldn't have magical powers.
Right.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah.
God's blessings.
They say you know about humans.
Fangs. They wear wolves' fangs to make themselves invisible in the dark. Then they can creep around like beasts of prey, as sneaky as death.
That was quick.
Fangs.
God be with you.
Yeah! Are you blind, for Christ's sake? There's people walking here! Gah! Ow! Watch where you're going, you lout. You nearly killed me.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm glad to see you.
I hear you can tell me something about humans.
No, sir. My master would whip me for telling tall tales again. But really, it's all true.
I won't hit you. Just tell me, is it the truth?
Really, sir? I still see them every time I try to sleep.
Aha. All right. So what do the humans wear?
They wear the skins of dogs hunted down in the night. So no weapon can hurt them.
Right. Thanks. I'd like you to show me how to ride a horse better.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now pay close attention.
Goodbye.
I'd like you to show me how to ride a horse better.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now pay close attention.
Goodbye.
I'd like you to show me how to ride a horse better.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now pay close attention.
Goodbye.
I'd like you to show me how to ride a horse better.
Certainly.
I want to achieve mastery.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Now pay close attention.
See you later.
Yeah.
God have mercy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.